Today, I finally moved in with my 2 years internet friend, Landon the Creator.
I done seen some things so mean. Been through hard times, they not fool me. I can show you how to get to the green. My life on top, can't control me. I done seen some niggas OD. Been through dark times, got them off me. I can show you how to make your eyes freeze.
Yeah, so Landon and I have been friends for about 2 years. Of course, we met on the internet, Instagram, and ever since, everything has been a memorable history.
Bitch, I did it, I made it, I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom, now my neighborhood is gated. They say dream to your accomplishments, so every night I'm faded. Feel like every...
Whew, I just got down from that car. Do you know something? I'm in the middle of nowhere. I just echoed, sorry, in the middle of somewhere. It's currently... 12:26 a.m. and I just took one of the random decision ever to move in with my friends. Let's see how that one goes.
Definitely going to be landed. It is.
What are you doing?
That's how you greet me, Drews.
Boy, I'm
you were what?
I've not finished this Byra
at 2 o'clock.
Oh, standing.
Dreadlocked
your hair.
Yeah.
You found boys done.
I miss you. Guys, you wouldn't believe what Landon is eating.
Here we go again.
I understand. I have mine there. Let's go and see what we are eating.
I'm not really eating, I just have chicken wings from Chicken Man.
And look at who is here. Your sexy, lanky,
Femi Boozy. All those good things, good things, good things.
Yes, Kofi, Katie's,
yeah. Yeah, that's my car.
Let's stand by proper Uber.
Hey, go back.
Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart. And I, your willing victim, I'll let you see the parts of me that weren't all pretty. And with every touch, you fixed them.
Hi besties, what's up, what's poppin'? I miss you guys. I know I've been inconsistent like lately, cause work. Fun fact, it's been 2-3 days since living with my roommate. Right now, I think he's in the kitchen doing some breakfast or something. But today is a day in the life. Hi, roommate.
Hi, Tim.
You guys thought it would be someone different. No, it is not. It's still...
It's London. Oh, no, my... Oh my Jesus, it's flowing.
What are you doing for breakfast?
Just rice pudding, that's all.
Rice pudding? What's that?
In the steps, but I mean, living with him is fun.
So refreshing. Guys, I don't know how to start it. I mean, it's been 2 days as I said, and whoo, let me show you something. One sign of a good roommate.
Send me your location, let's focus on communication.
Do you want to see prayer?
I just need
It's nice. Landon is nice.
A few moments later.
See, I know you guys are trying to test my temper on how I create.
Lock the sliders. That's how I'm
Thank you all for coming today. Ozaya, let's go.
to you. That's when they say you take the Lord personal.
Worship her sooner if the heavens ever did speak.